Hi everyone, I hope you all are doing well. This is me Smriti and you guys are welcome back to our channel Mystic Art. Today's video is a requested video of science project file decoration. So without any further ado, let's get started. So first of all, cover your practical file with brown paper. In case you don't have brown paper or you don't want to use brown paper, you can use any other colored chart paper. And if you know how to cover your project file, you can skip this part of the video. Then take a pastel green colored paper of size A4 and paste it on the file. After that, take two different color of green paper of different sizes and paste them on both the corners. Now cut two pieces of paper from English book, newspaper or magazine and paste them on the other both sides. Using a black fineliner or a black pen, doodle some flowers and leaves on the corners. And complete the bottom by drawing some lines. Then we will take silver glitter foam sheet and write all the letters of the word science. Cut them out. Please make sure to write the letters S and N inverted, as it will get inverted when you cut them like this. So I couldn't shoot that part of the video, so please make sure that you write them inverted before cutting them. Then arrange them and paste them on our file. jute twine over the letters to give them a kind of hanging effect. Now take a piece of a paper and doodle a bulb which has some flowers inside it. Then color them using pastel brush pens and cut it. And in case you don't have pastel brush pens, you can also use colored pencils or sketch pens. Paste it in the center of our file like this. Then take another white paper and write "Science is beautiful" with black fineliner or pen and cut it out and paste it below the bulb. Now draw some butterflies on a white paper, color them with pastel markers, cut them out and paste them here and there on your file. We are done. Our simple, easy, and beautiful science project file is ready within minutes. Do let me know in the comment section if you like this video. Also, don't forget to check my other project file decoration videos. Please show your support by liking this video and sharing it with your friends, family, and loved ones. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more such videos and press that bell icon for latest updates from my channel. You can also drop your request in the comment section. We will meet in next video. Till then, bye bye, take care and love you.